5 years of my life and still I'm trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world would matter this brotherhood of men, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I lie back just to get it all out, what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real proud and I scream at the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, and I say, destination.